Hey everyone, it's Cartoon Chris here to talk to you about how to animate your own character in After Effects in this new edition of HandCRAFTed. Let's go. Okay, so in the past with hand-drawn animation, you'd have to draw your character frame by frame by frame, just depending on their movements. You'd have to draw either hundreds, thousands, tens of thousands, 100,000 drawings just to get it done. But today I'm going to talk to you about a little process that's going to save you a lot of time and effort and give you some pretty cool results. All right, so if you ever watched a Pixar movie, you know that a lot of them have the 3D characters. And the difference with this 3D animation is that these are actually 3D models and they're treated like puppets. So you don't have to redraw, you know, Buzz Lightyear over and over and over again. So I took that concept and applied it to 2D animation. I'm not saying I created this, but I did come to this process through my own trial and error. To get started, you need to establish, you know, what your character looks like and what you need them to do. That's how you're gonna determine what it is that you actually need to draw. And to get started, what you'll do is you'll break down your character piece by piece. So I want you to think about your body, like, you know, how would you break it down as far as like the joints and pieces that move? You know, we'll use your hand, for example. You know, you have your hand, you have your forearm, you have your upper arm and shoulders, and you have your torso, head, legs, etc. It goes on and on. So you need to establish all that and what it is you need your character to do. And not only do you do the body parts, but you also want to think about, you know, your mouth movements, your eye movements, things that are going to change. You're also going to have to consider that when you're animating this character. So what I do is I go into Photoshop and I draw out each individual part of the character. You see they're all in layers and they're all labeled, you know, head, torso, arms, whatever they are, whatever's most accurate. And when my character is done, I take that and I import it into After Effects. Okay, so now that we're in After Effects, you can see I got my character here. So we have to establish anchor points and parenting. Now, for those of you that don't know what an anchor point is, essentially that's like a point in space that your object is going to move from. So it either rotates around that, it scales up or down from that, or it moves its position depending on that anchor point. To put it in terms that make it real simple as far as animation, an anchor point is going to be any kind of part of your body that's like a joint. So consider an anchor point here in your shoulder, an anchor point here in your elbow, and your wrist, or anywhere else. That's what the anchor points are going to do. Now, parenting is when you connect different layers to one another. So think about it like your hand is connected to your forearm, to your upper arm, to torso, etc. So that when you move your character, these things move along with it. They don't move independently, and it makes it a lot easier to animate it. Once all that's done, we start animating our character and use keyframes to move an element to a certain position or place on our screen. This is probably my favorite part of the whole process because this is where you see your project really begin to take shape. After a quick time lapse, you can see we've got our animated character on screen moving around. And it took a lot less time than doing it the traditional way. So if you've got a deadline to meet, this is really gonna help you manage time and budget on the project. Okay, so that's it for this edition of HandCRAFTed. If you have any comments or questions, or you wanna tell me I have a big head, put them in the comments below. Also, you can go subscribe to us on YouTube, follow us on Facebook or Instagram, and if you're really interested, go to our website at WeCraft Creative. Once again, this is Cartoon Chris with HandCRAFTed. I'll see you next time.